Johnny Walker sat at a table in a bar, minding his own affairs, drinking his namesake over the rocks. He was drunk, too drunk to care, when a girl from the bar walked up beside him, and this is what she said. She said, a woman came by with a letter for you, and this is what the letter said. The letter that Johnny Walker read. Then John, he got up from the table, slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife and little children at home, and how his drinking had ruined their lives. And then John, he stared off into that street light, and a vision filled his poor, poor heart with dread. For it was him, lying drunk there in that gutter, clutching in his hand the letter that Johnny Walker read. And this is what it said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kids, they gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone.
Yes, that's what the letter said. The letter that Johnny Walker read.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love.